minutes each at 135 pounds in the bantamweight division, brought to you by 99.1 CKXX. Introduces first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Straight Blast Jim Niagara. He stands 5'5" tall, 23 years old, making his debut in the cage here tonight. A blue belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu from Niagara. He is High the Dragon Lee! And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Team Supreme Metal Sarnia, 5'7" tall, 24 years young, an amateur MMA record of an undefeated 2-0 from Sarnia. This is Dylan Lacroix. Your referee for this bantamweight fight is Hollis Huggins.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, your winner after two rounds due to referee stoppage due to injury. From Niagara Falls, High the Dragon!
This last round, I don't just feel excited. I want to say that. That's the reason I carry the best coaches ever for drinks. And the coaches in SPG and I got. And then, that's the reason I'm gonna lose this fight. Thank you for my supporters, brothers and sisters. And then, people come here and watch me fight. Thank you, Coach Jason, and the friends in SDG Toronto, and my coach. Love you, SDG. SDG forever.
Pretty sure your coach and staff and all these people like you too. Is he one of your favorites still?
I want to say this thing to my opponent, Dylan, my brother, the great. You just don't let this defeat us. Just affect your core and just keep training more. You fight more and never give up. Thank you for the fight. Give me a top fight. Thank you, buddy. You win.
With the last win, like me in mixed martial arts,